Something fun to do with old broken crayon pieces, make new crayons. All you have to do is peel the wrapper off, break them into little pieces, put them into a silicone mold. We used an old popsicle mold. Put them in the oven on low and let the crayons melt for 25 to 30 minutes. Take them out, let them cool. You can put them in the fridge to cool faster, and that's it. New crayons.